mistletoe around him.
Freya said it was wicked.
He's more than harmed. The spell is broken.
He can be killed.
I'm certain of it. It's all coming back now.
Now he remembers. She's controlling that thing?
Stay out of it! I can reason with him!
No, woman! You cannot! He means to kill you!
You can't stop me! No one can!
Where is he?
I don't care if he kills me. I will protect him. I will not let him die.
How touching.
This will all be over soon.
There! I feel freezing.
The chill is better than I remember.
Atreus!
I'm up here! I'm okay!
And I'm doing wonderful! I've never felt so alive!
Stop this! Three of us!
Both of you, you've done what even the Allfather himself could not. I've never felt more alive! Ironic, isn't it?
Please.
He's beaten, Father. Not a threat.
You will not come for us again. You will not touch her.
I don't need your protection.
Interfering in my life!
I was just trying to protect you! I've made mistakes, I know. But you're free now. You have what you want. Try to find forgiveness. We can build something new.
Never forgive. You still need to pay for the lifetime that you stole from me.
I have paid. I have paid. But if that alone will make you whole, if seeing me dead will make things right, I won't stop you.
I know.
This.
I will rain down every agony, every violation imaginable upon you. I will parade your cold body from every corner of every realm and feed your soul to the vilest filth in hell that is my promise!
He saved your life!
He robbed me of everything! Everything! You were just an animal. Passing on your cruelty and rage, you will never change!
And you do not know me.
I know enough. Does he?
Boy, listen close. I'm from a land called Sparta. I made a deal with a god that cost me my soul. I killed many who were deserving. And many who were not. killed my father.
That was your father in hell. Is this what it is to be a god? Is this how it always ends? Sons killing their mothers? Their fathers?
No. We will be the gods we choose to be. Not those who have been. Who I was is not who you'll be. We must be better.
Well, guess we are the bad guys now.
In her eyes, yes. But she could never make that choice. Finish this journey while I still have strength.
I don't understand. I know saving her was the right thing. She seemed all evil at the end.
Not evil. You killed her son, lad. Her son. The death of a child is not something a parent gets over easily.
But he was gonna kill her.
He would have died to see him live. Only a parent can understand.
So you'd let me kill you?
If it meant you would live. Yes.
Look, there was no easy choice. For anybody, brother. But I think we can all agree you did the right thing. The world's a better place with Freya in it. Just give her time, lads. She'll come around.
Back to Tyr's Temple, then. One last time.
Aye. Jotunheim awaits.
Why did Baldur say we crossed?
Odin must have convinced him that following you to Jotunheim would bring his cure. Lies, I'm sure.
Why did Mistletoe break his spell?
Vanir magic is powerful. But its rules are slippery and elusive. I'm sure it makes sense if you're a witch. Oh, but it's also bloody tragic. Baldur was the greatest gift Odin granted Freya. The one thing she treasured from their marriage. She only hoped to spare him pain and spare herself loss. But such impulses can lead good parents to make terribly stupid decisions.
So, why was Tyr helping Odin meet with the Giant Kings?
Well, this was when the Long War was young, when victory was still a thing dreamed of and the Jotnar might have tipped the balance between Aesir and Vanir. Odin had persuaded Tyr that the hammer was merely a deterrent, a means to broker peace from a position of strength. Tyr was hopeful to convince all parties they would prosper best through peace. He knew the Giants were deeply concerned about the hammer, a super weapon in hands they did not trust. But they trusted Tyr. Tyr always believed the best in people, and taking Odin at his word in his desire for peace, he brought the Raven King to Jotunheim. From there, things unraveled quickly. The Giants anticipated Odin's trickery and exposed his true agenda to spy and steal their secret wisdom. With magics, they expelled Odin from their realm and cursed him never to return. And we'll pick this up later. Go ahead and lock in Jotunheim and we'll be on our way. Probably.
Hmm.
ready.
Oh, right. Got it. Let's hope this doesn't cause you to explode or anything.
Oh, hadn't considered that. Maybe we should talk about this a bit more.
Nah, I'm sure you'll be fine. Ready?
That's unpleasant!